Greetings, humans. Spinning Mantis here with the next episode of the Long Dark Timberwolf Mountain Challenge. Thanks for joining me. Well, it's the morning. We've got 2 hours on the fire. Not too shabby. And I think there is a bug that respawns all the stuff during the night, because in the morning I seem to have extra crates and stuff to break up. It's weird. It's weird. Not complaining though. I think I may have noted that before.
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
So, today we want to get to some of those supply crates that are out there. Where are we at with food? I think our last episode was the, oh my god, we don't even have any shoes. We can't fix our shoes. We're like barefoot, pretty much. That's really, really, really bad. I think we said we were gonna have to bust up our sleeping bag. Jeez. That's a rough call. It's a rough call indeed. To bust up the sleeping bag. How much time we got on this? 3 hours. We are gonna do it. In hopes that we will find another one along the way. This is just a stopgap we need right now. Yeah, we only got a tiny, tiny bit of food. Plenty of water. Alright, 2 hours and 14 minutes. Let's just take a peek and see what it's like outside. Not warm. Let's wait a few hours. Right, we're ravenous. Interesting. I wonder if this is like a Groundhog Day sort of situation. No, it can't be. Day 5, episode 5, that all seems right. 229. We need to find shoes. Like, it is. We need to find shoes in a bad way. Dang. Come on, y'all. Really, that's a whole lot of failures. Wow. Oh, we did power through. Only 34 minutes left on the fire. I'm gonna say we probably have matches and stuff. It's not the best, but what else do we want to fix? Alright, should be just about the warmest part of the day. Just about. Nope, still super cold. Well, crap. Oh no, and a blizzard's blowing in. This is not good. His ability's really crashing out. Holy moly. I'm not going to be able to do a whole lot. Oh, that's where that was. Do you think that's it? Oh my god, our sticks. We can really go out here for a stick expedition. Whew. Some real bad visibility too. Alright. Well, this is just not good at all.
Die if I don't warm up soon.
We're gonna start having issues pretty soon. Have even more issues if we get jumped by a wolf. Really, just is kind of annoying. Just like having to basically scrounge just to keep warm and not get ahead. I suppose what I should have done, saved all my wood from the morning and gone and started a fire and done some fishing. That was indeed a mistake, it seems. So how cold is it? Make a stick fire. I mean, geez.
Come on, little fire.
I think the key to this is, like, on day one or day two, getting to that supply cache, getting to the...
Thank goodness for that.
Alright, we're still freezing. How bad are we freezing? That is the question. Hour and a half. Well, this could be it. We'll see if we die. If so, we'll start this a few more times. 25%, and yes, we are freezing. And we know we are not going to survive this. This is a full-on blizzard. Probably just gonna die chopping this. Man. Let's just jump right back in. We're on day five. Played with a guy that time. Maybe I'll have better luck this time with a lady. We are going Stalker on Timberwolf Mountain. Female character. Accept. So, I think I've got to play this almost more like it was Interloper, because the temperatures, oh geez. Oh, it started us like right there. Basically inside. Okay then. It's cold. And it's dark. Storm lantern? Well, yes, please. Two hours of darkness left. We just have to make it 2 hours.
This stuff will come in handy.
This is a much better start than the first attempt. I really had to run in, and I started the game kind of behind because I had to run from...
Nobody needs this anymore.
...different part of the map. So hopefully this run will be ideal. All right. Okay, it's not that cold, yo. Outer. That's it. Okay. Now we can break up some crates if need be. It's empty. Might as well just pick everything up so that we have stock of what we got. Alright, it is very cold. Very cold indeed. Another line. It's a much better start as far as items go. Wow, that is super cold. Really? I did not know it would require light to break down. Maya, is the game frozen on me? That is a very strange.
I
cannot go to my menu. I may have my controller set weird from playing a different game. Hello, I can't open my menus. What the actual heck is going on here? Requires light. Oh my goodness. Was it just because it was stuck in that menu? Actual, really? Alright. I guess we want to start the fire. Wow, that was bad. I can't believe I was stymied by that menu. I say yes. Stabilized. Wow, sleeping in bed did give us a little boost. Yeesh, though. Cold out there. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. This is daylight. And we're dealing with freezing to death. Is it passing? That's the question. Are we no longer crashing out? Yeah, we're slowly warming up. It's still crap outside, though. Alright, so looks like we've got two up arrows. Super early. So all right, 30 minutes. I'm not overburdened. It's all right. It's fine. Still in the early in the morning, so it's probably super cold. All right, so we've got 0.6. It's fine for the moment. Take a look outside. Super cold. Is it ever not super cold here? Don't have enough cloth. Got almost 2 hours. I think gotta do these little forays. Get lots of sticks and such. Let's do the immediate area. Even though it's 3 down arrows, well, I guess it's a stalker and not interloper. I'm just surprised by how long we can stay outside with 3 down arrows, but yeah, it's not interloper. We'd probably be frozen already on interloper. All right. What? How are you warming up? Can you warm up by the house? Like right here? Oh, wow. That's weird. It's weird that you can't close those. That's odd. Two hours, not too bad. Okay. We've got 3 hours on there. Go out for another run. Don't have a hatchet yet. We'll hope for one in the old fishing hut. No, warming up that fast. Okay, 240. Trying to keep a side eye out for the wolves. All right. Was there a door on it last time? Does that vary? Can't remember. Feel kind of exposed. All right. Nope. I thought there might be something hiding. Wolf there. Alright. We could get him running towards the wolves. That would be good. All right, let's try a flank and spank. Get behind the deer, goose them, send them towards the wolves. See if nature takes its course. Oh, did not want to send him up the mountain.
Ugh, this cold is making my head feel thick.
All right. Seems like it just got really, really, really cold. Oh. Where?
Oh, it's goddamn crazy.
Oh,
Oh man, we're just punching? Whoa. What? Is there another one? I don't have any bandages. Well, ain't that something? Well, so much for a great start, huh? Don't know if we can recover from that, actually. Oh yeah, we're dead. Wow, we died twice in an episode. I can't believe such a good start, and I just... Oh man, I must be distracted. I must be distracted, but I'm still glad that you took your time to join me. We'll start with a brand new one next time. Sorry I was so reckless. I really was there. Should have had my flare out as soon as I heard the barking. Shouldn't have tried to run. All sorts of things went odd there. But anyway, if you enjoy The Long Dark and would like to see more on this channel, it really does help me a whole lot when you like the videos you watch, subscribe to the channel, share with a friend, and I hope you join me next time. That's going to be all for now. Spinning Mantis out. Namaste.